process, that's what it's been for me. Middle finger up for what this industry done did to me. I done lost some roadies, I done lost some paper too. I done gained some enemies, I even got some haters too. Still I'm on that mission though, yeah I'm out to get it though. I done had some opportunities, I wasn't with it though. I done turned some deals down and I made some bad decisions. I don't regret none of it, it's just some shit that I got to live with. I done traveled global for the shit I spit in Pro Tools that I used to get the tension for when I kicked it in that lunchroom. I done had a son, that's my little grown man now. He's my inspiration for the things that I'm saying now. Yeah, it's been a minute, but I ain't been on vacay. I've been on the low-low, trying to get my fam straight. Almost lost my big bro, but he all good now. I just pray that nigga done with having all these kids. Wow, I'm from out the projects where none of this seem logical. Sell out that garden, they'll tell you that ain't possible. Niggas try knocking you, cause life is one big obstacle. And I hurdled over that when I spit my flesh in a murder rap. Trust me for my fresh, my lady girdle that. Now I purple label that, trying to tell you that this shit is real. This is more than rap, so real that I don't write it down. So if you real, then you know how it sound. Kush Gang.